Ladies and gentlemen, so they literally just made it half an hour before they were here to be able to dance here. Guys, tell me all about this crazy journey.
Okay, yesterday we finished competition in Los Angeles around 1 a.m. Around 6 or 7 a.m. we woke up and got to the airport and then flew here at 6:03. So
It's all careful planning, actually. Yeah. We knew quite far in advance that we're going to be doing two competitions in one weekend. We always try to support our local comps in California. So
don't worry, this is not your first time.
It is not the first time.
We're well trained to do two competitions in the one weekend.
I think I can work as a travel agent in my other job, but I do a great research and find out which flights and airlines are performing the most on time. And Delta showed pretty decent statistics, and we actually had fingers crossed all the way that it's going to depart on time from Los Angeles because it's a crowded airport, and it's going to land here without any weather, hurricane issues, and so on and so forth.
Right, guys, nuts.
I know. And even with that, even with that, we were pushing quite close because by the time you wait for the bags and you jump in a taxi, and then there's a little traffic here and there, so I was doing my hair while I was waiting for my suitcase. So just pulled
and
out
the taxi driver took off without the car. He just walked away from the car. And we warned him that we were in a hurry. And he says, like, yeah.
Yeah,
and just walked away.
Taxi hurry, didn't hurry.
No, the taxi driver wasn't very sympathetic to our issue because we warned him that we're in a hurry, and he just decided that he's going to go and help somebody else. But it's a little things that kind of gets along the way. But mostly what we kind of happy about is that the Delta Airlines performed perfect. The bags arrived.
Yeah.
Nothing got
happened.
Lost.
Right in time.
Exactly.
Right.
And so we're here and we're delighted.
Hair was done on the plane. No complaints about hairspray, nothing like that.
Guys, you are troopers and you're dancing amazing. So good luck. Good luck tonight. Obviously, great dancing. Enjoy. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching.